With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. A cold front slides through central Florida in the morning hours today, and that brings some subtle changes. We will have mostly sunny skies, and it will be dry. No rain like we had yesterday, and lower humidity expected as well. Winds will kick up, mainly coming in out of the north, although we'll get a little bit of a shift in the winds along the coast through the afternoon and get a bit of a northeast breeze coming in off the ocean. So temperatures today, cooler than yesterday. We did climb into the upper 80s on Monday afternoon. Today will be in the lower to middle 80s, and that is closer to where we're supposed to be for today's date. 85 in Orlando and Sanford today, 84 in Melbourne, and 82 will be our high at Daytona Beach and Palm Coast. Now, we will see rain moving back in on Wednesday. A little moisture starts building back into the area. We'll also have quite a few clouds on Wednesday as well, but then a bit more sunshine by Thursday, and then our next cold front brings a slight chance for rain Friday and Saturday.